So this is our retreat center. It's a also it's the first Kamakaju retreat center in India. So right now, you know, place is like this, and I show you today the retreat center. It's the first retreat center in India, Kamakaju. And this is the one lama room. As you can see, the very small, you know, window. And there's a second lama can stay here also, small window. And the third one, and the fourth one, and the fifth one. So you can see how small the window. So I can show you all the retreat center, which is I still remember when I was very young. I think I am maybe 8 years old, like that. This is the main gate, and we can come from. They have a two gate. One is this, and second one. So we can call the lama. So we can allow to come till here, till here. After that, we can't go inside at that time. And yeah. So now I show you the retreat. It's like this now. Very sad. So I still remember the lama can stay here, one retreat center, you know, one room for lama, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, and that one, the master, retreat master. And this is the kitchen. They can make food here for lama. And that one is the auditorium, shrine. So now I show you the one lama retreat room, you know. How much small, as you can see, how much the door is very tiny, very small. I can't go directly. I can you know, touch my head. See how small the room. One lama stay here before that. They do practice here, Kamakaju traditional retreat center, and they do retreat here and practice the so many Vajra Yogini, Red Chenizi, Chakra Sambhava, especially the six Naro Yoga practice. As you can see how small the retreat center. See, I think is only how many square feet. You see, very small. One lama stay here and do practice window, and maybe they have a shrine here. And small window here. This all made by what is called mud, right? I don't know. And see, all the lamas stay here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven lama can stay here and do practice. And the Vajra master, the retreat master, can stay here. And this is the shrine. This is the shrine. As you can see, shrine is like this. At that time, I still remember Vajra master, you know, Kali Rinpoche. At that time, he stay here, and all the lamas stay here, and they do practice, do puja. And this is a main shrine at that time. So now it's like this, very sad, yeah. But luckily, Lama Gawa built the new retreat center in the near the our monastery, camp number 2, Tibetan refugee camp. And so you can see, yeah, I think this is a very small stupa made by wood, and some we have to take care our feet also, because this is the kind of jungle, so they have a spider and snake and all, you know. So some Buddha and torma made by, I think, one of great lama. I think it's like this right now, made by mud. See, it's so beautiful, but we can't take like this. Oh, very sad. All the Buddha is happen like this. Is a shrine at that time. They can put the statue and all texts, and they do practice. And this is the we can put it the outside of the door, this Vajrapani. And this is the sign of we can't go inside, and they can protect for retreat lama outside one, inside one, from outside. So we can't go. So right now I can't see properly what they wrote here, but we can put this the outside of the retreat gate. So it's mentioned that no one can go inside. Yeah, so kind of see, it's beautiful. Still remember Lama Kalu Rinpoche stay here, and all the retreat lamas, and they do practice puja and all. This is the main shrine. So yeah, and I show you the, this is the kitchen. I still remember this is the kitchen and it's kind of quite big kitchen. They make food. This is the water tank. See, all time water tank made made by, you know, cement, what is called cement. Yeah, the lama can drink water from here. See, lama can drink water from here. And this is the what you call in English, I don't know, we call tap, kind of like gas, you know, right now. But at that time we can't you know, use gas. It's just put inside the wood and we can burn and eat food, make food from tap. I don't know what we call in English. See, I think it's very blessed. Yeah, so many lama can you know, make food from here, then they eat. So this is the kitchen. And yeah, and lama, sometimes lama are staying here. I still remember lama can stay here, and they drink tea, butter tea. And this is the area. Then after that, after this gate, they can't go outside. So this is the area from over there. This is shrine. This is Vajra Master room. And this is the old lama. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 lama can stay here for 3 years, 3 months, 3 days practice. Kamakaju traditional practice they do here. Then they can't go here. Then this is the second gate. First gate and second gate is outside, and all the you know, Tibetan refugee you know, people and disciple, they come to main gate, and they can call the lama, the manager one, and he come to out, and whatever they want to offer, food and all, they can offer for lamas. And the manager can take inside from this gate. Only manager can allowed to come inside the retreat center. So they will do here 3 years, 3 months, and 3 days practice, which is called retreat dupkang. And yeah, then you know, if you do the real practice in 3 years and 3 months, our lineage guru, they said that we can get enlightenment in three years and 3 months if you do properly retreat. Yeah, so this is the practice benefit of the retreat. Is the special the Vajra Vajrayana practice. So now I can show you the kids are. Kya hai yar? Jam jam hai? Kahan? Khilao to yar ek jam. The kids are outside. They can give me jamun. It's called jamun. Let's see. Jamun hai? Hey, khilao na. I think he can. Kya hai yar? Tumhara naam? Tumhara naam kya hai? Puneet bhai, ek jam khila do. I think this is a wild jamun. I think I can show you here. See, wild jamun. I don't know again what we call in English. I think it's very, you know, I heard that is very good for the diabetes. Let's see, I can show you the jamun after that. Yeah, khilao to yaar, khilao to. Yeah, yeah, I got here, yeah, but it's already, you know, broke. See, it's a wild jamun. It's very good for the, especially for the diabetes. And it's not clean, so I request to give me the new one. So he, I don't know what we call again, he's on up now. He can give me the jamun, the new one, fresh one.
एक तोड़ के देना।
हाँ
ओ वाओ
या फेंक दो फेंक दो।
नहीं झड़ता है।
झड़ता है
हाँ।
कैसे खिलाओगे तब? अच्छा नीचे उतर के देगा। दिस इज ऑल आर ट्राइबल लोकल बॉय सो दे कैन गिव अस द जामुन। आई रिक्वेस्ट हिम टू गिव मी जामुन सो नाउ ही ब्रिंगिंग डाउन।
अ लॉन्ग टाइम अगो यू नो आई वाज आल्सो यू नो गो अप बट नाउ आई थिंक आई एम गेटिंग ओल्ड आई कांट डू दैट सो इट वेरी रिस्की इफ आई फॉल डाउन देन आई ब्रोक माई लेग।
Yeah, now Punit giving me the jamun. Yes. Oh, tor naam kya hai yaar? Tor naam kya hai?
Radhe Ram.
Radhe Ram.
Radhe Ram.
Maaji hai na tum? Maaji hai na? To kya hai?
Raja Ram.
Maaji nahi hai tum log?
Maaji
hai. Ha to? Kahan khilao na aap to? Yes, I got now wild jamun. Wow. Thank you, Punit ji. Thank you very much. See, now this is called wild jamun, which is very good for the diabetes. Actually, we can get this in city, in town, but that one is very big. But you can see it's very small. See, it's come in my hand also, very small. When it's come in my hand, yeah, and then you can see how much it's small, yeah. So this is the organic, pure, no chemical. So I think it's very good for the health, yeah. So I can eat now. Yeah. Very tasty. I think it's perfect. After very long, maybe. How many years? I'm not remember how many years I eat that, but it's very very tasty. Yeah. So now I will show you the Lama Thumni room. How he stay here, how he do practice. Yeah. So this is the Lama Thumni room. So after I think he did 3-4 times the retreat. Maybe 12 years, something like that. After he complete all the retreat practice, he know everything, then he stay here only. You know, this is the main retreat center over there, as I can show you. So now it's already broke. Then this is his room. After I think he did 3-4 times retreat center, retreat, maybe 12 years. Then after that, he stay only here. He came from Tibet after they captured the China. Then he stay only here, you know, I think almost 40 to 50 years. He was, got parinirvana maybe in 80 years, something like that. And I think when he came from the Tibet, maybe he was 20 or 30 like that. Then after he joined the retreat here, then he till he's not got enlightenment, not got parinirvana. He was staying only here, you know. Almost 50 to 60 years he did the retreat. So how much you think yourself, how much he did, how much he dedicated to Dharma. So this is his room. I still remember. I think this is his room. And we called the Lama, then he said yes. Then we go inside. This is the small balcony for him. And after that, when we go inside, Lama was staying here, the near the window, you know. Just remember, I still remember, he was staying staying here, and they have a small shrine for him, and I think they have a kitchen, small kitchen for him here. Yeah. Yes, you can see the black color, the you know, I think what is called, I don't know, is smoke. So I think he's very blessed. Yeah, I think he makes so many food here. I still remember. Wow. See, you can see the smoke color. Still black and not black. I think it's not coming out, but it's all on the, you know, mud. It's very blessed. I think I can eat this. You know, it's so blessed. Come on, come on. So he was staying here almost 50 to 60 years, you know. Just imagine, 50 to 60 years, practice his Dhamma and staying only here. So these days, we can't stay in the even the one good five-star hotel for the one, maybe like a, if you stay the 7 days, then after the week, get over, you know. So just imagine, he's staying here the almost 50 to 60 years, doing the practice all the time, benefit for the, all the sentient beings. Wow. I can show you the also Lama Thungyi picture in here, you know, so you can know how much he was good practitioner. And yeah, I still remember, you know, after the done the retreat, all the Lama left and he was staying only here. Then he was staying only here. He have only one room and his kitchen. Then they have a other room, one and other. You can see it's 2-3 rooms and all the other Lamas, you know, some disciple, they come to practice here, do retreat, but they can't stay in the evening time. Everyone can say that, prove that they have some, you know, kind of, because this is the cemetery, just behind the cemetery, and the midnight is so many horrible things happen and so many horrible, you know, sounds come. So people all came to retreat do here morning and evening, they can go back to their village, you know, their place. But Lama Thungyi can stay only here, you know, only here. He can talk with the, you know, unseen, what we call now, ghosts, yeah. So they can, I think Lama Thungyi can teach them for the Dharma also, show the right path for the all the ghosts, which is they can't get reborn in their life, you know. Oh, how much they, he is powerful, you know. After he did the 50 to 60 years retreat, then he got the already the powerful, you know, blessing from the Buddha and Dharma Sangha, you know. I think especially for the his own practice, like I don't know which is his deity, maybe Red Chenesi, maybe Chakra Sangava, maybe Vajra Yogini, you know. So he did practice and he got the power, so he can talk with the devil, you know, just like a normal, you know. So many people, village people said that. Even the some village people came to do retreat here, but they can do only morning time, evening they can go back to village, you know. They can't stay here, but Lama Thungyi can stay only here, you know. And I still remember, you know, how much he dedicated to Dharma and for the all the sentient beings, you know, the all the Tibetan refugee camps, after they got like a good financial, come to Lama Thungyi and take blessing and offer him so many things. But he can, like a small thing, he can't take that. He can offering to every, like a small, like a local guy from here, you know. So he was so amazing, you know. He was telling the fortune teller also what he do, what he not. Like some people are, you know, our local people are staying in the Nepal, you know. But Lama Thungyi said that future they will come to our camp. He will settle down here, main part. That right now they are camp already here. They are settled down, you know. It's a long time ago. And so many things he did, you know. He is a very, very great yogi. So after that, he, you know, did the cremation here. So this is the retreat center. I still feel very best. When I come here, I feel very peace, you know. I think they have a Lama Thungyi and other Lama, Lama Karten, Lama Thungyi, Lama Dode, Lama Yishe. So many Lamas, you know. Very, very great practitioner. They get blessed here. So when I come here, it feel very, 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 you know, peace. Peace mind. Yeah. So this is our retreat center long time ago. It was built, I think, maybe 1960. No, I think 70. Maybe 1970 to 75 time it was built. So now all the, you know, it's kind of like a, and sadly it's what destroyed, you know. Natural destroy, not the people can destroy. Yeah, it's just was no one staying in the retreat, so it was destroyed. But luckily, I told you the Lama Gawa built a new retreat center. I hope so many Lamas come join there and they can do practice, especially Kamakaju traditional Vajra 3-year, 3-month retreat center, especially the 6 Naru yoga practice at that time. Yeah, so it's very beautiful. The place is beautiful, the place is blessed for the lamas. Yeah. Yeah, so beautiful, yeah. Polde la mesha be temba da khanyang yung la digi chungwa da dashi ma le chosa dibjan de nyurdo sangye salang gyo bar sho semje ne ba jinye ba nyurdo nene tha gyo shi duwe nene ma le pa tado chungwa me bar sho chanjo semje rumbo che ma ke pa na ke go je ke ba nyaba me ba da gong ne gong du phel wa sho. I just pray that for the all sentient beings, all for you know, for the peace, for harmony, for world peace. And so I just pray that whoever watch this video take the blessing for the old lamas, and I wish that all your dreams, good dreams, come true. Sarva mangalam namo buddhaya. I just now I can stop this video here. Thank you very much for watching this. Please pray for yourself, pray for your family, pray for all the sentient beings.